Hello, all the husband and boyfriends, and all the members today. It's the 23rd of January, 2020. So, do you remember that back, that time, I think in 1998, 99, when I sang this song, Girl of Your Dreams by Amy Twain, my version and everything, what I interpreted and everything. So, you should understand what it really means. Like, whoever the song was, someone that, you know, so understand. Every sentence and what it really means. The way I understand it, everything, interpret to my teachers, is exactly how it really is and how I showed everyone everything. That's why I cut the lead balls in order to make it show everything. So what do you think? Am I talking about myself or talking about them or whatever? What do you think? So that's why I said, my marketing is very specific. So there you go.